All material things seem to have been composed of the hard and solid particles, variously associated with the first creation by the counsel of an intelligent agent.